what happens when you have a loved one, maybe a parent, who can't stay at home anymore? Or maybe they're at home and you're worried about them being safe, and so you're trying to figure out what changes do we need to make? Maybe they need to move out of their house to somewhere else. That can be a challenge for people to sort out. And so there's really three types of facilities that people can move to as we get older.
There's three different basic types of care. The first type of care is independent living. And that's where somebody can move, but they still remain independent. They can still drive, don't have to mow the lawn anymore. The second type of care is assisted living. That is when somebody needs help, maybe going to the restroom or getting in and out of bed, but only requires the assistance of one person. And then of course there's skilled nursing care, which is somebody needs the assistance of at least two people to help manage their entire healthcare needs.
The dividing line between independent and assisted, would that be if you need help with medicine,
right,
or you need help getting a shower safely, that would be sort of independent to assisted.
Right.
Now between assisted and the nursing home or skilled nursing, is that mobility is sort of the dividing line there?
Mobility, yeah, when you're totally dependent on somebody to help you with your needs for getting in and out of bed or going to the restroom or getting fed or eating.
This can be a challenge for families to try to sort this out. It can be very stressful. And Edwards Group and our elder care team is here to help give people options and guide them through this process.